His name is Mr. Wayne Shorter. Here is a remarkable piece that he came up with for a beautiful work of art record he made called Night Dreamer. Here is the title cut. Here is Night Dreamer. Only the roses of heaven dare sing as though somebody still may care. They live only for the dream of living. So come follow where they will take you there. Only the roses of heaven dare to no despair. He knew all the dreams by heart, just like sailing in a boat of crystal silence, seeing visions of the world alive within a life. In a turning like a burning came a churning out of everything, stirring in what had begun before, but all wrapped up in one great God. Stumbling into bumbling and rumbling along, whirling it and swirling it and twirling it and overturning it and burning it again. Ah, he shared a whirling dervish out on the side of a hill called Metaphore Viva J, swinging en route to a nascent solar, with the scissored, fizzard, blizzard, wizard, gizzarding planets and sequence within like an avatar. While, meanwhile, it turns styling and spinning over. Bells be speaking, kingdoms in the dark, calling me to yield, knighting me in a field covered with armies and with princes, all were signing, cannons shining, pennants flying. And when he spoke to me, he sang, and his words really rang. This child of the knowledge of the beauty of the night, he sang for me, a master's passing on. A father after father after father climbing up into the lotus thrown upon a tortoise back. And of grandfathers who danced through their living a longer time ago, he showed me a palace in time. It went all the dollars and molders to sling upon the bed. Did I have secrets in a circle that remembered? Eminence, the question will surrender. Every secret creature, every hero's message, give it to every heart and time. I'll never know what a few, so it seems. When I asked of them, what shall I do to see the god? They only said, the golden rod, which grows inside of every twilight dream. You dream while waiting for the gods. It's a symbol from the man in the fire. It's telling you the thing you desire. It's a garment that covers the